I'm in the red light sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the power guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
I solve a lot of problems with my weapon.
I wish I had one every time a stack of data pads lands on my desk. Sending coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that power guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out.
Want me to do? Put him back?
Try stealing a brain. You could use one.
Ha ha. Now look, this stuff's starting to get ripe. You want him or not?
Get lost.
This is where you buy all the best technology. Some of it's even legal.
Done.
glad to have me before this is done. I promise.
Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight.
Here goes nothing.
Contact me when it's done. Riken out.